All right, where? Okay, what were we doing? I don't remember. Let's see. We don't even have a mission selected, so that's not good. Meet the resistance on Vold in the Null system. Well, we got to go back to Vold anyway for the main mission. So let's go back to Vold. There's a bunch of side missions on Vold. Let's
humans
do it.
Are catching up.
What do you mean humans are? Damn. We roasted her ass. Wait, it says down. Okay, that thing is not right. Excuse me, game, but the fucking thing is not right. I need to go up here.
How long does it take to learn piloting?
Depends how you apply yourself. With your mind, you'd be adept in a few weeks.
Damn. Yo, are they hitting on each other? That's my girl! Alright, yes. Viability is only 31% on this planet. Dude, we got it. We got to get that shit figured out. We've got to get the viability up. And then we... Oh, and that's right. We haven't even used these new sniper rifles or any of this. We don't need a YouTube intro. Hi, YouTube. We're back in Mass Effect Andromeda. It's all good. We don't need an intro for every time. It's, you know, we're just jumping right back into the action. Maybe some people didn't even realize that it's a different day stream. Way to fuck it up, man. Now they're going to know. No, but we haven't even messed with these new weapons. So we got the new weapon slot, but I'm not going to use it yet because I think the sniper and this assault rifle is going to be good. And we got this new melee weapon. And I think we got some new armor. I need to get rid of this. I need something with biotic fucking shit. And thus far, I don't have it. So, Farley, thank
you.
Approaching the LZ. All right, let's do it. Let's roll out. Farley, thank you so much for the sub. Zorfon says, a small start towards Gold Glove Con 2018. Oh, God. Thank you, Zorfon, for the love of man. I appreciate you, dude. Paid for with drug money. Thanks for the sub. Thank you, my man. Chunky Peanut Butter, welcome back 2 months in a row. Packs of Walrus, thank you so much for the sub. And Johnny Boy, welcome back 19 months in a row. Sage of Glass, welcome back 9 months in a row. He says, happy stream, BB. What are we naming it? Bartholomew. Bop. Oh, shit. Man. Oh, it's a beautiful planet. I'm beautiful. The planet's beautiful. I mean, it's going to be even more beautiful when I melt this motherfucking ice. This ice is going to be melted real quick. And it's going to be... I got this... I can't wait to just roast people with this new assault rifle. Actually, I don't even think... Let's see. We need to... Oh, meet the resistance on Vold. Okay, we're like right here. I thought maybe we needed a fast travel somewhere. But maybe not. Joke's on you, he's a pharmacist. Yeah, maybe. Drug money, boys. True that. You never know. I shouldn't assume, huh? Holster that bad boy. Hello, I'm here to see the resistance once again. I cleared out the big fucking the big base already, the Ket military operations base.
Extreme cold is detected,
so this might be pretty easy. I might have done that ahead of time. Resistance pilot. Alright, drop us into the ship, my man.
Are you the Pathfinder that Ephra was talking about?
That I am.
That's me.
We're the team assigned to breach the facility with you. Hopefully rescue Moshai Sefer.
I'm your pilot. The Ket facility is on the other side of the planet.
Ready to head out?
Yeah, let's go. Let's just
no
get
time
it done.
To waste. You
let's
can
get
me
it.
In on the shuttle.
Okay, everybody in.
Do you wish to embark on this mission? Yes. Well, we gotta take Jal because he's a resistance fighter. And we'll take Korra. Yeah, we'll take Korra. Let's do it. Alright, this is a big mission, boys. This is a big story mission. We going in.
So, no one has ever seen the inside of one of these places. Really?
None who lived to tell. Prisoners who go in are never seen again. They are the disappeared.
That's grim. No one's escaped?
Sure, we've liberated Ket work camps, but never these facilities. We lost so many fighters trying. The price was too high.
I like to believe that the Ket take important Angara from here to their home cluster.
What? As slaves?
I guess.
Death is better.
Sorry, Baba.
Death is better. Yeah, and slavery is death. There's always hope.
Jaw, we can't just give in to blanket despair. We gotta have hope. It's why they fight. It's why we're here.
Damn right.
It's why we're excited to be part of this mission.
We're here. And let's be quick. This storm's getting worse.
Dude, my armor looks fucking sick.
You take point. We'll look for Moshi Sepha. Let's just try to stay safe, okay?
But Pathfinder, no one joins the Resistance to stay safe.
Fair enough. You got a good point there. Can't argue with that.
Radio me when you're ready to go.
Zhao, you ready? You guys ready for biz? Oh man, why is this side of the mountain so fucking... Planet is so nice.
Stay close. Don't draw attention until we have to.
Well, how the fuck do we get through here?
You won't expect us to disable that shield. Might give us an edge.
Our intel says there's a system node to hack on an interface point near here. Somewhere.
Somewhere?
Scale's our top cat hacker.
Oh, service panel.
Running Garn's shield disable program.
Adding my process accelerator. Standby. Continue to standby.
That's convenient. Please continue to standby. Standby.
I have created a small hole in the shield.
Look, thank you.
It worked.
Fuck yeah.
Celebrate when we're out.
Let's fucking go.
Come on,
celebrate good times. Come on. Oh. Exhaust vent. Oh, what the fuck? Yo, this is a roast machine. Oh my lord. It kind of like, it has to like.
Sam, by the time we leave, I don't know everything about this place.
Yes, boss.
Takes a second for it to get going, but once it once it goes.
All right, let's go. Owen, Skelv, you're on me.
What do I mean? How do we get through this? Exhaust vent. Should be easily shattered by gunfire. Oh yeah, bitches. We're in, boys. Sniper rifle time in this one. This is the one shot. Boom!
Oh! Do you see this?
Boom!
Yes, incredible.
I can't believe I'm here.
And I bet neither do these guys.
Who else? Oh, there's a guy in there. Oh, he almost dead now. Single shot, man. What's up, bitch? Woo!
What's the matter, alien? Can't keep up. Right behind you.
Oh yeah. Who's left? Nobody?
I've tried to these places so many times. I can't believe
these guns, this gun? I don't know, man. They're supposed to be ultra rare, but I don't know if I like them.
Do we have time to... Can we just look around?
Can we look around? What the fuck is this?
Cezic, find a cat console. Hackers are way into the house.
Cat holographic recording.
On it!
What the fuck? Them sons of bitches. Them ugly ass cats. They stank like dog ass. What's up here? Hello.
That was exciting.
All right, Commander.
What's on that?
Huddle up. If we were a surprise, I doubt we're one anymore.
You have the best chance of finding Moshi Sepha. We'll attack head on and provide a distraction.
That sounds a little like suicide.
We're ready for anything.
This is the main entrance. We'll go this way.
All right. Kick in the front door.
Yeah, I got
Stay
you.
Stay in radio contact. And good luck.
The way they ran. They like walked away all badass and then they ran like they all had to take a shit. If anyone gets this, please tell my family that so far I'm fine. Benji and Stella and I were on a dig when we were captured. They took us to a holding area, did a bunch of tests on us, blood and skin and scans. Now I'm in a group, new group of prisoners that includes the Moshi. I got to talk to her for a long time. It's incredible and sad, although they seem to be treating her especially well. Huh. Search the Moshi.
Count on it.
Pathfinder, it seems the program I used to breach the shield could overload it and destroy this facility. However, the pulse would be lethal to Angaran physiology.
That's not ideal.
No, it's not.
Until we're clear, let's call that plan don't.
Well, plan don't.
Sam, what is this?
A decontamination protocol. The chamber is sealed until the cycle runs its course.
So, we're trapped. I hate that.
Yeah, but is it doing anything to us?
Break the window?
No, the seal is invulnerable.
Decontamination? For what?
Good question.
Not sure I want to know.
Germaphobes?
I don't know, but I'm alive.
Pathfinder, come in.
How's it going?
We're undetected, but from where we're hiding, we can see some of our people.
Don't worry, I'm going straight in.
No more shots.
Understood.
Sup, bitch?
We're just discussing our next move. We'll be in touch.
Woo! Sup, motherfucker? Oh, God. Boom! Alright. This console right here. I can't see anything. What's out there? Oh, shit. What the fuck?
What is this?
What the fuck is this?
Fortunate welcome. Step forward. I am humbled before you. You who are the chosen. Chosen by the Archon. Chosen to be exalted.
Chosen to be exalted.
What? Why aren't they resisting?
Why aren't they resisting? I don't know.
That's some crazy cult shit down there. Those N'Garo look like they're in some sort of trance.
I know the Moshai. She's not down there. But maybe in one of those pods.
It's as good a lead as any.
You wanted a distraction? We just set our plan on fire.
Well, they know something's going on.
Impossible!
Someone's breached your fucking compound, Cardinal.
Archon.
Explain.
We've been breached. I will defend the temple.
Wait. Is the Moshai among these?
No. It awaits final exaltation.
Then proceed immediately and bring it to me. Final exaltation? What's
no.
Final?
No, I'm not drinking a two-day-old Taco Bell drink. This is Jimmy John's. I just got it. Focus!
We came here for the Moshai. She's our first priority.
Your priority.
My ship, my team, my priorities.
Yeah, Moshai is the most important. Like, come on.
Did she call them the Chosen?
Chosen for what exactly?
Jal, could they actually want this?
No, of course not. I don't know what's going on either.
What? Communications room?
If you can access a terminal, I will download the lock from that holo.
Alright. Use this shit.
Keep this place sacred, and I will embrace you. You are elite among kept. All at home in your sacred position.
Quite the ego you've got, Archon.
It's revolting.
It shows what he values. Image.
Image. He's a motherfucker.
Analysis may take some time.
He's a motherfucker is what he is. Alright, we gotta save her. Or it. Whatever the hell it is. dog is dreaming. And he's freaking the fuck out.
Get that one! Don't let him escape!
Whoa, what the fuck?
The resistance couldn't wait to get started.
Oh no. We can't help. I can't help. I can't shoot through this.
Come in, Pathfinder.
Go ahead.
I'm here.
We contacted Commander Dazeel. More fighters are on their way.
Send scientists and technicians. Let's gather all the intel we can.
Will do.
John, our objective is still the Moshi.
Of course, but we can't waste this opportunity.
Oh, motherfucker! Bruh, calm down. Target obstructed. Okay, okay. Whew, this sniper is slow. Get off me, bitch. That's not good. This isn't good. He's doing a somersault. Motherfucker, you better get wrecked! Whoa, whoa, whoa! Invisible fucker right here. This is more like an LMG and not an assault rifle. This thing is fucking crazy. Alright. We'll go this way. Oh god. Yeah, this thing is like super close range. It's so slow to fucking start up. I'm not sure if I like this assault rifle.
Got a visual on the pod. Above us!
They go behind that wall. Must be another way in.
We can ask these guys for directions. Who's in?
Oh god. Oh god. Oh god.
I'm feeling oh my lord. Ask later.
Yeah, we're almost dead. I need help right there.
Pathfinder, come in.
Let's go, bitch.
So far, we're beyond the main chamber now and continuing our infiltration.
This place is crazy.
What do you see?
Yeah, this place is fucking crazy. There's a bunch of bad guys around here. Weird. They're trying to steal me Lucky Charms.
Church. It's so strange.
Well, we found a room of prisoners who were entranced or something. Couldn't convince them to evacuate,
oh God.
So we had to leave.
Well, my health was restored at the same time. That's convenient.
Sam, any luck figuring out how this place works?
Yes, Pathfinder. I am making progress, but the Angara have no intel on this facility. Should I prioritize differently? Are you in peril?
Boom, I got it. That was one step ahead of the game right there.
Similar shield tech. I can take it down.
Security overkill. There must be a reason.
How many bullets?
Oh, shit.
All those prisoners.
We can try scanning.
And fast.
Angaran male. Estimate 35. 191 centimeters. Scar tissue. Lower right abdomen.
Not the Moshi.
What about that one?
Haven't found anyone yet with her vitals.
That one?
Ryder. If you find a console, I will try to access it.
Okay.
Okay,
find her, man.
Terminal.
Find her.
Let's see what you've got hiding in here. Sam?
Searching. The Chosen are locked by genetic information.
Hurry, please.
I am working at top velocity with an alien language and an alien technology, checking against Angaran databases. The Moshi was here, but her pod was pulled out of line moments ago.
Moments ago, of course.
Out to where?
Pods travel from here to rooms that encircle this core.
On it. Let's go.
Locate the Moshi's pod. Well, where the fuck is the Moshi? Oh, it's that way. You open the door. Thank you. Oh, what's this?
Pathfinder, come in.
No.
Go ahead.
Our reinforcements are arriving. We're doubling back to rendezvous.
We have a lead on the Moshi.
We think she's alive.
Star strength. That's good news.
We'll keep in touch.
Hello? Fuck boys. I've come to get my motherfucking Moshi back, bitches. Oh, what's that? AR Tactical Scope 3, boys. As much as I like scopes, I don't know if a scope would be worthwhile on the current weapon that I'm using.
What is
the hell are these?
We're just one
syringe device, Ket device. Grim.
Contents.
Ket pods.
I'm unable to identify the contents. I would need more time and resources.
Protein sludge pack. Oh, sounds like my kind of breakfast. That's that shit I do like.
Decontamination protocol.
Get down. Sam, can you do anything about this yet?
Working on it.
Do we get to kill this son of a bitch? The fuck? Oh no. Oh no. Oh no! Is that just a random, Agarin? What the fuck? What? Which one is he? The destined? He's the
it's
destined.
It's not his fault, Joel. The cat made him into this.
Monsters, villains, time to die.
Joel,
I mean, I don't.
Stay focused.
Oh no, he's that one. Oh, okay. He's the. Fucking hell, bruh! Sit down, idiot. Oh god, this isn't good. Oh god. Yeah, I know I need to find cover. Working on it, game. You know what? What's up, bitch?
What we just saw might be happening to the Moshi right now.
Wait, what happened to all my health?
Come on,
I just had full shields.
Place.
Ah!
Ready and able, Ryder.
Sit down.
Got them all. Okay.
You didn't kill the other one though,
anyone
did you?
Good? No. What the hell was all that?
They're creating
that
their own Ket.
Okay. Not okay.
Yeah, you think?
I've seen some serious crap. But this is straight up evil.
A Ket field commander who deploys a smoke screen to hinder enemies and provide cover for his troops. Fuck that bitch. He did. No, this is terrible. They turn him into Ket.
Joel?
That's what the Chosen are.
They are us.
Oh, shit.
The Moshi. There are more rooms. I'll keep scanning for her.
We'd better find her fast.
They are us.
Yeah.
How many have I killed? Not knowing. Ryder, I did not know.
How can I help? What do you need?
That is kind. I don't know.
Well, then let's start by finding the Moshi. If anyone can figure out what this means for the Angara, I'm guessing it's her.
You are probably right.
Ryder, Jahl, I found her. Down here.
That's gotta be fucked up.
Go!
Killing your own people without even knowing it? Oh no, we can't let her be.
Sam, get me into that room now!
Initiating decontamination bypass hack.
Let's fucking go!
Close the Moshi! Moshi safer! We're coming for you!
What's up, bitches? I can't acquire them. Fucking stop being invisible! There you go, you fuck. Chase the Ket Cardinal. Oh shit. Don't let him get away. But I mean, you know, there could be stuff there. Okay, no, I'm just kidding. We gotta chase her down.
Sam, what have you got?
I was able to access the facility plans at the last terminal. A best guess would be the shuttle launch area above.
They're trying to take her. They're trying to get her out of here. Yo, we gotta save her ass. Or the Angara is gonna really hate me if we fucking lose her. My relationship with them.
I see her.
Oh god.
They're getting ready to leave.
Hang tight, Moshi Sepha. We're coming for you.
But that's health right there. Moshi, I'm coming. Moshi, I'm coming to save you. Let's roll, baby. Oh.
You will not take her.
No, you will not take her.
Cardinal's orb. Jesus Christ! Okay, everyone fucking calm down. Sup, bitch? Sup, bitch? Ooh, that one's sick. Oh shit, no.
My own exaltation shields and protects me, you flawed ignorant.
Hey, well, you smell like fucking dog shit, bitch. How do you like that? Whoop! Dodged it. Fuck where your power comes from. You're gonna get fucked up. Oh shit. Woo! Dodge that orb. Fuck, this gun sucks right now. Come on. I want my old sniper, I think. Oh, of course. He's protected by that fucking shield.
We fight to the death. Protect this sacred place.
Oh no. Well, this is bad. Oh, actually, I killed somebody. Getting cover. Oh god. Alright, actually we're fine. Wait for the orb to come back around. Come on. Boom. What's up, bitch? You gonna die today, boy! Oh no. His orb's back already. Jesus, just like that. Just like that, his fucking orb is back. Shooting at me, you invisible fuck.
Fight. The Archon will reward you.
Thing is, fuck you. Reload. Whoa, whoa, whoa! Oh no, 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 no! Holy shit! I need ammo, I need fucking... Jesus Christ, I need everything. There we go. Gonna stand around on this hot. This. Oh fuck! I'm getting roasted. Come here, you little motherfucker. Look at that shield. Now you mine, bitch. Cora, come here. I got you. Cora, you up. Yeah, this gun does suck. I'm not a fan. It just takes too long to start up. The spread on it, you gotta be like right next to people. I might as well have a fucking shotgun. I thought it was gonna be badass. This weapon sucks dick. Jesus Christ, man. This fight. Boom! Fuck you, you cardinal cunt. Yeah, that's right, motherfucker. You like that? All right, we got him. Moshi.
I got you. We're getting you out of here.
No one has ever returned from behind Ket walls.
No one has ever returned from behind Ket walls? Yeah, well, I'm new.
Well, I don't know the rules yet. Anyway, this place is on alert. We have to get out of here, now.
I'm not the only one here. They took the entire cell.
Vitals are bad. The immune system's been decimated.
You will not-
What the fuck? He's still alive?
It is meant for the Archon himself.
She's coming with us.
Wait, I want to know why the Archon.
Arrogant simpletons. This is a gift. Who are you to deny it?
You turned them into monsters that fight their own people.
These Chosen join with us to become great beyond your ability to understand. Like them, I was once wretched, and the exalted DNA of our great Archon entwines with mine. I stand on the shoulders of his greatness, as they do, as one day, you will.
You don't get to decide what's great.
Pathfinder, I am tracking multiple inbound Ket cruisers.
You will all be exalted.
Sam, is there an off switch to this horror palace?
I've accessed the EM field. I can overload at your command.
We must get all our people out first.
There's no time to open hundreds of pods, let alone help the Angara inside.
Wait. Leave my sacred temple intact, and I will open the pods of the Chosen. Take them. Just leave this holy place standing.
No. Even if I die here, this place must be destroyed.
We can come back to destroy it. Let's free these here now.
If your plan fails, the Ket will simply fill this place again.
With respect, our compatriots are also here. Our fighters, our scientists, our strength!
I'm gonna have to destroy the facility, man. I have to.
Sam, prepare to overload the EM shield, but wait for my go.
No!
Oh, damn! Jael dropped his ass!
Some of the same fate until my people are free. We have the Moshai. Heading to the roof for extraction.
I had to, man. You have to destroy it. She's right. This will just happen again if we don't take it out. They will not die in vain, though. They will not die in vain.
I don't know how this is going to end.
I will help.
Escort the Moshe to the edge of the roof. Stand near you, okay?
No, save your strength.
That's my decision to make.
Damn. I gotta sneeze. Oh, no. Achoo! 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 Oh, my God. Hello? Achoo!
I'm moving forward.
Yep. Follow Staying me. With you. Excuse me, fuckboy. But you dead as hell now.
We defeated them here where they live.
That's right.
Move up. We'll oh, God. You can leave this place.
I'm moving up. Seriously? Fucking die already, bro. What you doing, bitch? There we go.
For that platform.
Yeah. Good idea. The position.
I'm on the platform. Any health? There we go. Not that I need it.
Pathfinder, come in. You have the Moshai.
I do have the Moshai.
Hecht, we're taking the opportunity to blow this place to dust. We have to.
Yes, I agree, Moshai. I'll tell the others. Ishara, stay clear.
Whoa, heads up!
Hold out for the shuttle extraction. All right, let's fucking do this.
Shuttle, we're overrun. Get down here.
Boom!
I'm coming back in long bags.
Sorry, I can't land.
Pull up to the edge of the roof. We'll figure it out from there.
The anointed are right fucking here. Oh, fuck me. What is that?
Sorry, you hard-headed freak of nature.
Close quarters. Too close.
Ah! I'm gonna hide right here. He's not gonna hit me. Are you fucking kidding me? Hey, bro. You like getting shot in the face? Oh, you're not hitting me at all. This must be a good spot to sit, huh? I don't have any ammo. So, this is awkward. Oh, shit. I need ammo. Oh, my God! What the fuck? Excuse me, fuckers. Oh, my fucking Jesus. I'm getting absolutely roasted. Holy shit! No, we gotta go! Prepare for extraction. We can't take them all out.
Come get us. We're ready for extraction.
I'm in. Let's fucking get the fuck out of here.
We need to leave.
I'm ready. Let's get the fuck out of here. Hot extract. Right now. Let's go. We got no time to wait.
I'm okay.
Alien Harambe's all over the shit.
Joel, get her on the shuttle now. Sam, stand by for EM blast.
Right.
We're blowing this bitch sky high. Cora's fine. She's all good.
I'm sorry we fought. What we saw will set our cause on fire.
Yes. My broken heart can't even process it.
Lexi, can you give us a minute?
Sure thing. But go gentle. She's in a fragile state.
Did she just call me frail?
Fragile.
Giles says you're a pathfinder from the Milky Way.
Do you feel up for a talk?
Of course. You earned my trust with your brave decision back there.
I didn't risk anything. No one won back there.
To make such a difficult choice, that is brave.
So, the facility. What's the purpose of all that?
They call it exaltation. They believe that those they exalt are given a great gift.
Gift? They snatch us, defile and shatter us. All the ones we love, I can't.
It's a complex genetic construct, an interchange of traits that the Ket use to advance their species.
So they steal genes, but why?
Reproduction.
Domination. Tyranny. Annihilation.
Yes, and yet, the Archon didn't take me to his ship to transform me. I hung immobile, tormented, never sleeping, brought to him on a whim. He showed me remnant tech and beat me when I wouldn't speak.
Oh no. Remnant, of course.
He's obsessed. Like you are. Yes, Jarl told me. You rescued me, hoping to get into Aya's vault.
My people have traveled so far. We'll die without a place to settle. These remnant vaults may be the key. A key to help both our species prosper.
I hear your plea, like you heard mine. But emotion must never get in the way of science. I'll take you.
Thank you.
Yes. Thank you.
Oh yeah, we in the vault, boys!
I'm happy to answer any other questions for you, Pathfinder. Anytime.
Anytime. I'll remember that. Acquired 500 Andromeda viability points. Ayy. Ooh, yes. Now we're at 41% viability. It said if we hit 40%, we can set up a what's it called? An outpost on the planet. So we'll see if that works.